Using a sickle, I'll be instrumenting the distal facial of number 23. So I have my anterior sickle scaler here, and I'll instrument the distal facial of number 23. First, I'll go to the ready position, then activate my strokes, making sure I'm adapting the line angle. Next, I'll be instrumenting the buccal aspect of number 3 using a universal Barnhart 5/6. And first, I'll place my fulcrum and then start with a closed blade, insert, inflate, and activate. Then reinsert on the distal line angle, angulate and activate. Now going to the buccal surface. So first I'll reinsert, angulate and then activate. And on the line angle, I'll adapt my blade. Then reinsert, angulate, and activate. And adapt again on the line angle. Using a Gracie, I'll be instrumenting the distal lingual of number 13. So I have my Gracie 1314. First, I'll establish a fulcrum behind it, then insert my blade and angulate, then activate. Then reinsert, open the blade and activate. Next, I'll be instrumenting number 2 mesial buccal using a Gracie, and I have my Gracie 1112. First, I'll establish a fulcrum, and then insert my blade and open it, then activate. Then reinsert, and then open the blade and activate. Next, I'll instrument the distal lingual of number 31. So I'll use my mirror for indirect vision. And then I'm going to insert, angulate, and activate. Then I'm going to reinsert. Angulate and activate.